to the letter K video. Today we're going to look at how to write the letter K and the sound the letter K makes. My name is Christy, and Christy starts with a K, so it's my favorite letter of the alphabet. My daughter's name is Claire, also spelled with a K. Before we begin learning about the letter K, let's sing the alphabet. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Now I've sang my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me? Let's zoom in on our paper and write the letter K. The letter K starts at the sky. It comes down to the grass with one long line. Then we pick our pencil up. We go back to the sky, and we go from the sky slanted in to the first line that we made, meeting it at the fence, and then slanted out down to the grass. And that is the capital K. The lowercase K is very similar. The lowercase K starts at the sky. It comes down to the grass with one long line. Then we pick up our pencil, but this time we go back to the fence. We start on this next part on the fence, and we go slanted in to the line and slanted out to the grass. And there is our lowercase K. The letter K makes the sound K. The sign for the sound of K is to put out one finger to the side. Let me show you this way. One finger to the side, just like the capital K. Two fingers to the side, just like the capital K. One stick standing up to the top, just like the capital K. And then to move our fingers like they're kicking. K, 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 k. And that is the sign for the sound of the letter K. Words like k, k, kangaroo start with K. K, k, kangaroo starts with K. And words like koala start with K. Words like king start with K. Let's write some more K's. When we write a capital K, we start from the sky. We go down to the grass. We pick our pencil up. We go from the sky into the fence, right where we made our first line, and then out to the grass. And that's a capital K. We use a capital letter when we're writing at the beginning of a sentence or a name. A lowercase K is very similar. Lowercase K starts on the sky, comes down to the grass, then we pick our pencil up and go back to the fence. And this time for lowercase K, we start at the fence and go into the line we drew first and out to the grass. There's our lowercase K. Okay. Words like key or keys starts with K. And words like kite start with K. Let's write another capital and lowercase K. Capital K starts on the sky and pulls down to the grass. Then capital K goes back to the sky and goes into the line we started at and meets at the fence and out to the grass. That's a capital K like you would use on my name, Christy. The lowercase K starts at the sky, comes down to the grass, but for the lowercase K, we go back to the fence. And then we go into the line we started at and out to the grass. Words like kid. Are you a kid? Kid starts with K. You can also call a baby goat a kid. Let's stretch out and write the word kid. K-I-D. Kid. Now let's write the letters that make the sounds we hear in the word kid. K. We use a lowercase K because it's not a name and it's not the beginning of a sentence. So this K is made with a lowercase K. Let's stretch out kid again. K-I-D. Kid. We put the K already. Now let's write the I. And last we write the D. Doorknob first and then the door. Kid. Great job writing the word kid. Let's write some more letter K's. This is a K and a K says K. This is a K and a K says K. This is a capital K and K says K. This is a lowercase K and K says K. Thank you for coming to learn about the letter K with me. Remember the sign for K is to put one finger out, put another finger out to the side, and then a tall stick up to the top and go k, k, k. Kick your fingers. K, 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 k is the sound for the letter K.